All units, officers needed to subdue a riot. Location is Lower Chinatown. Escape the city. The pain screen. Watch my back!
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too.
The public is advised that bridges stay alert.
Sleep it off.
Say goodnight.
Spider-Man, engage.
This is stable control. Requesting status report from Lower Chinatown. Over.
Traffic control established. Checking all suspicious
prisoners.
Get clear!
Even if you guys have it bad, all that body armor's bruising my knuckles.
That coming.
Yuri, I ran across some Rikers inmates. They built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. It's not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising.
Spread the word. Tomorrow we hit the police precinct.
Night.
boring now.
Nothing. Let me show you what I got.
You're in timeout. I'm not wearing orange.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. No-show fee! Let's kick it up a notch! Okay, now I'm just showing off! Thank you. guess they lost me.
I'm gonna feel this!
The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again. Spider-Man, the RAF MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help. Now. Get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah. That's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
This is Naval Control. What's the status of our position in Dutchtown?
Control, engaged in active pursuit of a fugitive vehicle.
Now we got the Spider-Man to deal with!
Violation of regional stature.
Crazy violent joyride officially stopped. Score.
This is Naval Control. Need a status update on Gramercy.
Roger, Control. This is APC Foxtrot. No sign of Spider-Man.
Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
Veteran Center in Harlem. What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. I need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem.
Officer vehicle in need of immediate assistance. Officers needed at Lenox Hill. Over.
Yuri, I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense.
All units, immediate assistance requested. Officers are under fire. Report came in near Gracie Mansion. Over.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Transformers total. Loading them up with webbing should cause them to overheat. I hope. Four more of these suckers. How did they even get that thing attached? And it can't be easy to fly like that. Are they trained specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions. Two down, three to go. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Four more of these suckers. I miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Transformer trapping the police is hanging from that helicopter. Wow. Bet you that's the first time anyone has said those particular words in that particular order. How did they even get that thing attached? Police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand. Thank you. Yuri, your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way. Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veteran Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem. Barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Thanks, Spider-Man! No more men at the other barricades!
Never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams. That happened.
Come on.
There are easier ways to ask for an autograph. Jetpacks? Who thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks? Guys, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers will be
passive. Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody?
Clear.
Priority target acquired. Proceeding to pacify.
There are easier ways to ask for an autograph. Jetpacks? Who thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks? Guys, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts. Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody? Those little energy bullet things just for me? I'm both flattered and horrified.